我哋準備仲讀我哋今日嘅話語詩篇廿三篇。
This is the same scripture from the New Year's message.
呢個都同樣都係我哋新今年2013年新年信息。
So we must hear anew the voice of God.
我哋要重新聆聽神再次俾我哋新嘅聲音。
So we'll read the English and the Chinese. Start with the English, Cherie with the Chinese, but everyone's welcome to read together.
我哋先讀英文，先再讀中文啊！歡迎大家一齊去讀。
Everyone's ready. I'll start with the English. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not be in want. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. He restores my soul. He guides me in paths of righteousness for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me.You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows. Surely goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life, and I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen.
耶和華是我的牧者，我必不致缺乏。他使我躺卧在青草地上，领我在可安歇的水边。他使我的灵魂苏醒，为自己的名引導我走義路。我雖然行過死蔭的幽谷，也不怕遭害，因為你與我同在，你的杖、你的竿都安慰我。在我敵人面前，你為我擺設筵席，你用油膏了我的頭，使我的福杯滿溢。我一生一世必有恩惠慈愛隨著我，我且要住在耶和華的殿中，直到永遠。
Let's pray. Heavenly Father, thank you so much that you called us to come to your church.
天父，感謝你，你呼召我哋咧嚟到你嘅教會。
So our spirits stand before your presence.
我哋呢一刻就站立喺你嘅面前。
So we like to listen to your message.
我哋盼望聽到你俾我哋嘅話語。
So let your spirit speak to our speak to our heart.
讓你嘅靈完完全全啊，係。進入講密同我哋嘅心嘅講説話。
So can we receive a trance through our lives?
讓我哋去領受你賜俾我哋生命當中真正嘅。
So can truly testify that you're the Lord and you're the living God.
因此我哋可以去宣告你就係我哋生命當中嗰位活著嘅主。
Lord, this is your day.
主啊，今日係主日。
Lord, come to our lives.
求你嚟到我哋生命裏邊。
And lead us.
帶領住我哋。
And give us your true hope.
俾我哋真正嘅盼望。
And give us your true strength.
俾到我哋真正嘅力量。
Especially, Lord, please bless us.
主啊，特別咧，你求你祝福我哋。
So we can do our work under your grace.
喺你嘅恩典底下，我哋可以繼續去作工。
In the name of Jesus Christ, we will pray.
奉耶穌基督嘅名字祈禱。
Amen. I didn't stay for 2 weeks, right?
我冇喺我哋當中有兩個星期。好似又覺得有少少唔係好自在。
Please pray for me, okay?
淨係為我祈禱。
Okay. I want to think about the Adam this morning.
我希望你哋思考一下亞當。
God made Adam.
神創造亞當。
Then God gave us 3 things to enjoy.
佢當時神賜俾亞當有三樣嘢去享受。
What does God say?
神點講咧
？Conquer.
佢征服。
And you produce.
生產。
Then you rule over.
管治。
At this time, Adam never go to school. He never went to school.
當時亞當當然冇話佢要去翻學啦。
He never get trained.
佢完全冇受過任何訓練。
No education.
冇呢個教育。
No experience.
冇咩經驗。
He knows nothing.
佢咩都唔知道。
Okay. He just have an empty brain.
佢嘅腦其實係完全空嘅。
He just made.
因為佢啱啱先被創造。
What? But God told him.
但係神同佢講。
You produce.
你要生養眾多。
You conquer.
你要去征服。
You rule.
你要咧去治理。
God said this. What did he say? I will bless you.
神點講啊？神話我會祝福你。
So this is a key word to them.
呢個就係重點嗰個。
We need God's blessing.
我哋需要神嘅賜福。
To conquer.
佢咧征服。
To rule.
佢治理。
To produce.
佢生養眾多。
Okay, God said, I made you.
神話我創造你。
You know nothing.
你咩都唔知道。
You don't know what to do.
你都唔知道點做。
I made you.
因為係我做你。
My image.
係用我嘅形象做。
I have a plan.
我要對你有計劃
，for you，
對你有計劃。
So I want to conquer，
我所以我希望你去征服
，rule，
管理
，produce，
生養眾多
，under my blessing，
喺我嘅祝福底下。
Okay， I don't want to ask how，
我哋會去問咁點樣咧？點做咧
？When you say how， this means unbelief。
當你真的會去問點樣的時候，其實就等於你有不信仰。
Only God knows.
因為唯獨神知道。
We are under His grace.
我哋喺神嘅恩典底下。
So you know what? We need word of God today.
所以咧，我哋今天需要神嘅話語。
Why? He said this.
點解？因為神咁樣講過。
This is His word.
講過呢幾個字。
He said, "I will bless you."
神話我會賜福
你 my blessing,
透過我的祝福
you will conquer, produce, and rule.
你會征服生養眾多和管理
So this is how you should do it.
這個是我們應該要做
So what's the God's word?
那神的話語
When you come to the church and receive God's word,
當你來到教會去聆聽神的話語
I want you to have two expectations.
我希望你們有兩個期盼
Lord, let your word be my answer.
首先你盼望神講的話的話語給到你有應允答案
Let your message be,Your true promise.
让这个信息成为呢真正的、应许
Just like this.
就好像这三个
人一样 I'm not going to ask how.
我们不应该问怎样
Because you will do it.
因为神会做
I don't need this word.
所以我们不需要问这个字
I want to have your word.
我们需要神的话语
As an answer.
成为我们的应允答案
As a promise.
成为我们的应许
I can trust you.
所以我哋完全可以相信。
So I can have a true hope every single day.
每一日我哋都有帶住真正嘅盼望。
Why? This is your word.
因為呢個係神嘅話語。
Okay. This is the introduction today.
呢個就係今日嘅
introduction.
水論。
Okay. Adam, he never have experience.
亞當完全冇任何嘅經歷。
But God gave him a promise.
但是神已經咧俾到佢有應許。
God knows that you don't know anything.
神知道咧，佢咩都唔知道。
You don't know your future.
亦都唔知道嘅未來。
You don't know what to do.
亦都唔知道應該點做。
You don't know how.
亦都唔知點如何去做。
I know what God says.
但係神話我知道。
For I will bless you.
但我仍然賜福你。
Because you are my image.
因為你有我嘅形象。
Because I made you.
因為係我創造你。
You are under my protection.
你完全喺我嘅保護底下。
You are under my plan.
你完全在我的計劃當中
So I want you to conquer, produce, rule.
所以呢希望你們可以去征服
This is what you should do.
是我們所需要享受 在神的祝福底下
So this is the image, since we are the image of God.
因為我們有神的形象
We gotta enjoy this every single day.
所以我們每天都應該享受這個
部分 So I want to conquer.
所以跟神說我想去征服
I want to rule.
我希望去管治
I want to produce.
我希望生養眾多是呢福音底下
So Lord, I know that today's message is what? My answer, your answer and your promises
我們知道呢今天的話語今天的信息就是給到我們有英文和英語
So what's God saying today?
今天神想說什麼呢
Okay I want you to look at the verse 1 and the verse 7 There is no verse 7 No verse 7But don't look at verse 1.
我哋首先咧唔好睇。
Look at verse 2, verse 6.
我哋唔好睇第一節先，睇第二、第六節。
David saw something.
因為咧，大衛王見到呢部分。
What did he see?
咁佢睇到乜嘢
？What God has done to his life.
係睇到神喺佢生命當中嘅作為。
That's why he can say, "You are my shepherd."
因此咧，佢先可以宣告耶和華是我的牧人。
It's not just a confession, okay?
唔單止一個宣告。
He saw something.
他真的見證到
through his life.
透過他的生命
So he can say,
At the end, you are my shepherd.
所以最後佢真係可以講呢句説話，耶和華是我的牧者。
What did he see?
咁佢究竟見到啲乜嘢？
Verse 2.
我哋第二節。
He leads.
佢咧真係帶領住我哋。
Verse 3.
第三節。
What does he do?
咁佢究竟做咩？
He restores.
佢咧恢復翻我哋嘅靈魂。
What does? Verse 4. He comforts me.
繼續神做啲乜嘢咧？ 佢咧安慰我哋。
Verse 5.
第五節。
He always prepares.
佢永遠咧都為我哋預備。
Verse 6.
第六節。
He always follow me.
佢咧一生一世咧都與我哋一齊。
This is what God does every single day to David.
呢個咧就係神喺大衛當中嘅偉大嘅作品。
David never asked.
大衛從來都冇會要求。
But this is God. Did to David. 但係呢五呢六二至六節就係神向大衛做嘅。 This is his God's action, right?
呢個咧完全係神嘅一啲動作。
God does to David like this.
係神向大衛做嘅。Green
pasture.
啊，青草地。
通有 abundant.
你即是話係好豐富嘅意思。
Quiet water.
安歇喺水邊。
Talk about true peace.
亦即是話係真正嘅平安。
Right? God leads me like that.
神咧係咁樣樣去帶領住我。
God restores my soul.
神咧喚醒我哋嘅靈魂。
God always comforts me.
亦都咧去安慰我哋。
He always prepares.
亦都永遠去為我哋預備。
And then God follows.
亦都咧永永遠遠同我哋一齊。
So David said, "I see this."
但係佢真係見證到，所以佢可以宣告耶和華是我的牧者。
This is God's sense and this is God's promise.
呢個係神嘅應允，亦都係神嘅應許。
So he's my shepherd.
所以咧，耶和華是我的牧者。
Throughout this week,
嚟緊呢個禮拜，
meditate these key words.
去默想呢幾個重要嘅詞語。
Meditate.
默想。
This is God's promise.
呢個係神嘅應許。
This is God's answer.
呢個神俾你嘅答案。
Lord. I am your image.
主啊，我哋有你嘅形象。
You are my God.
你係我哋嘅神。
You created me.
你創造我哋。
I don't know how.
我唔知道點樣。
I don't know what to do.
亦都唔知點做。
I don't know how I should live.
我唔知道我點樣去生活。
But you promised.
但係你已經應允咗。
You are my shepherd.
你係我嘅牧者。
So let me stay. You are leading my life.
所以讓我去知道你點樣帶領我嘅生命。
Lord, please restore my soul.
求你喚醒我嘅靈。
You know what, Daniel? You know the Daniel, the tall guy?
你知唔知啊 ，Daniel?
Who played the bass guitar?
我哋嗰個 Raymond Daniel， 佢彈呢個電吉他。
He went to the WRC this time.
佢今次去到呢個世界。我冇直接聽。
He shared a little bit to someone else, and someone told me this is what the Daniel said.
哦，佢向其他人去分享，而呢個人就同我分享翻，所以我聽到佢嘅。
You know what Daniel said?
感受
，Daniel 點講 ？I should pray for my family.
我應該要為我嘅家庭去祈禱。He
never said it before.
佢從來都冇講過呢句。
I never heard.
從來冇聽過。
But this very first time.
呢個係真係第一次。
That he said.
佢真係咁樣講。
I was so moved.
我當時真係非常之感動。
You know what? This time the WRC, I'm the true witness is that all the remnants in our church, they're changed.
我今次有去到世界 Remnant 大會，我就係嗰個見證。我見到我哋所有嘅青年嘅 Remnant 咧，全部都改唔同咗。Especially
Vera and Jimmy, they went their very first time, right?
特別係 Vera 同埋 Jimmy， 佢哋第一次去參加。So
I was worried about them a little bit. I was trying to focus on them.
我都對，即係有啲擔心佢哋，所以都會集中留意喺佢哋。But
they're enjoying.
但係佢哋真係好享受。
And then the Vera said, "I want to come back again next year."
Vera 話：我下年都想再參加。
God restores our soul.
神真係咧去喚醒我哋嘅靈。
I want to see this throughout this week.
嚟緊呢個禮拜，希望你哋可以見證。希望你哋可以。
Since you are my shepherd.
因為耶和華係我牧者。
I want to see your act.
我哋希望見到神嘅工作。
I want to see you do this.
希望見到神真係喺我生命裏邊做呢幾個。
Not just confession that you are my shepherd. No, we need answer in our life.
唔单止去宣告耶和华是我哋牧者，我哋必须要领受神嘅应允，我哋需要安慰。
We need restoration.
我哋需要去恢复。
We need His guidance.
我哋需要神嘅带领。
We need His preparation.
我哋需要神嘅供应。
We have to say He's following us every single day.
愿望神都一路用我哋一齐。
Then you can say you are my shepherd.
咁样样嘅话，我哋先可以话耶和华是我嘅牧者。
So when you meditate,
当我哋默想
，answer comes.
答案就会嚟。
Lord, I want to pray.
希望你哋祈祷。
When you pray,
当你祈祷,
I want to pray to your heart.
希望你真系从心而发嘅祈祷。
Not just on lips.
唔系用你嘅嘴上去讲嘢。
You know, many people they pray the deep prayer, right? And the when they pray the what's it called? The
有啲人咧真係會做好深深嘅祈禱。我只係想講話，你哋用心去祈禱，唔係用你嘅口去祈禱。希望你哋將你嘅心擺上。我希望你真係完完全全係知道你嘅祈禱。
嚟緊呢個禮拜，你盼望你哋有呢啲嘅祈禱題目。希望你哋必須要做。成為耶和華成為我哋嘅牧者。嚟緊呢個禮拜，讓我哋享受呢五個重要嘅詞語。當我哋如果咁樣祈禱，咩會嚟到我哋當中呢？
呢個係默想所講。當你默禱祈禱，答案就會嚟。醫治會嚟到。我哋需要得醫治。咁醫治嘅答案係乜嘢？ 呢個就係真正嘅醫治。最後我哋係必不至缺乏。我必不至缺乏。Wow,
praise God！
咁樣我哋真係可以全心讚美神。我已經擁有一切。You
know what? When David says leading, restoration, comfort, and preparation and follow, what does it mean?
當大衛去講話帶領、恢復、安慰、準預備同埋跟隨嘅時候，佢意思。 呢個就係大衛所享受嘅以馬內利。呢個咧就係以馬內利嘅果實啊。So
we need this answer as Emmanuel.
所以我哋都需要領受呢個答案。
You just don't say, "Yeah, God is with me." No, we need answer.
我哋唔單止要宣告話，我哋要享受以馬內利，我哋真係要得呢啲答案。我哋需要有呢個果子。
So we can testify.
先至可以宣告。
That He's a living God.
佢真係活著嘅神。
That He is with me now.
佢真係呢刻與我同在。
Why? How?
點樣咧？就好似呢五個字一樣。So
let us meditate.
讓我哋去默想。 呢五個重要嘅詞語。
Let us have a true answer.
讓我哋得著真正嘅答案。
So you can have a true healing.
得著真正嘅醫治。
Then through healing, then we receive a power.
當我哋得到醫治嘅時候，我哋可以見證到神嘅大能。
You know what? Power comes when you have this.
當能力嚟到嘅時候，我哋去恢復翻。當你有感恩嘅心，你嘅信心就可以得到建立。你嘅器皿，咁樣樣先可以成為基督真正嘅門徒。透過默想。
Keep praying.
不斷去祈禱.
To receive a healing and then the thanksgiving heart.
得著從神嚟嘅醫治，而帶嚟感恩嘅心.
Then spiritual comes, power comes naturally.
咁樣樣嘅話，好自然地屬靈嘅力量就會喺你嘅身上.
So I want you to enjoy this.
希望你哋都可以咁樣去享受.
Sing this again.
我再次嚟講。Adam. 亞當.
He didn't have anything.
佢乜嘢都冇.
He was naked.
佢完全係赤裸裸.
He has nothing.
亦即是話佢乜嘢都冇。
No wisdom.
完全冇智慧
，no experience，
冇經歷
，no education，
冇教育
，he got nothing，
佢乜嘢都冇。
But God said, conquer all this
rule。
但係咧，神同佢講，你要征服，生養眾多去管理。
How did he do that？
咁佢點樣樣可以做到咧
？Through God's blessing。
透過神俾佢嘅祝福。
We need His message today。
我哋需要神俾我哋嘅話語。我需要神俾我哋嘅祝福。
We need His grace。
需要神俾我哋嘅恩典。
So hold on to these five key words today。
今日我哋持守住呢五個重要嘅字。
Meditate。
不斷去祈禱。
Pray。
去祈禱。
Have a healing。
得著醫治。
Have a heart of thanksgiving。
得擁有呢個感恩嘅心。
Amen。
Amen。
Heavenly Father, thank you so much。
天父，我哋真係好感謝你。
David said, "You are the shepherd."
大卫话你就系我嘅牧者。
So he said, "He shall not be in want."
佢话佢必不致缺乏。
Lord, we let him enjoy as our shepherd.
主，我哋愿意享受你系我哋嘅牧者。
So you, Lord, you lead us.
所以主啊，求你带领住我哋。
You restore our soul.
你咧唤醒我哋嘅灵。
You comfort us.
你安慰我哋。
And you prepare a table before us.
你在敵人面前為我們預備筵席。
Then goodness and love should follow us.
所有的恩典慈愛必定隨著我。
So we can see that you are good shepherd in our lives.
所以我們可以見證到你就是我生命當中的。
Lord, we'd like to hold on to your message today.
今天我們願望持守住你給我們的信息。
So we can enjoy the true healing come from you.
完全全去享受從你而來的醫治。
So Lord, please lead our life to us this week as a good shepherd.
主啊，求你以好牧人的身份去带领着我们来的一个星期。
Thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, we all pray.
感谢天父，奉耶稣基督名字祈祷。
Let's praise God.
我们一起赞美我们的神，预备我们的献金，去感谢我们的神。
Jasper and Frank and Joseph, they come and share a little testimony.
我哋讲呢个教会消息之前咧，我哋请三个Raymond出嚟分享今次去参加大会嘅蒙受嘅恩典。
Start from Frank.
我哋由阿 Frank 开始先。
Hello, everybody.
Hi, 大家好。
I went to WRC for 3 years before this year.
今年係我第三次參加呢個世界Running大會。
But this year, God gave me many grace.
但係今年咧，神真係賜俾我好多嘅恩典。
I've been church for more than about 15 years.
我已經係喺嚟到教會咧做禮拜已經有15年咁耐。
But I never been touched by the message or by the prayer.
但我真係冇被呢個信息同埋呢個讚美去觸動過。
But for this WRC, I get touched over 6 times.
我真係喺今次參加呢個大會當中咧，我有6次係大大被神去感動。
Through the message, through the prayer, also get touched.
透過信息又好，透過讚美都好，我都真係大大嘅感動。
In the prayer, I received the God that God really answered my prayer.
喺禱告當中，我真係感受到神真係回應我嘅祈禱。
Because when they say about God chosen me.
當即係大家提到話神揀選我。
I think about why God chose me.
我就會思考一下，究竟神點解要揀選我？
Is God chose my mom to believe in Christ first?
首先係神先揀選我媽媽，係相信主耶穌。
You all know that my mom is from Thai. Is her first is believe in Buddhist.
你哋都知道我媽媽係泰國人，佢原先係相信佛教。
But God changed her to become believe in God.
但首先神先改變佢成為相信主耶穌嘅人。
And I am his child, so I believe in Christ.
而我係佢嘅仔，我都同樣去相信基督。
It's a God's plan.
我相信呢個係神喺我生命當中嘅計劃。
When I think that if God not chosen me as his children, what will happen?
我真係去諗，深深去諗，如果神冇揀選我成為佢兒女嘅話，我今日會如何？
I may be like my mom generation, become a Buddhist something.
同樣，我可能都會好似我媽媽以前一樣，係成為一個佛教徒。
And full of the evil spirit.
充滿，身上充滿住所有嘅邪靈。
So I very thank God to chosen me to his child.
我真係好感謝神揀選我成為佢嘅兒女。
And before Pastor always said, he chose me because he chosen before we born.
以前李牧師成日都提過話，佢喺創世之先已經揀選咗。But
I never get touched.
但我從來都冇感動過。Because
I never think about the sentence, every sentence.
因為我完全冇去深深去思考佢所講嘅每句説話。
I now know what his experience means.
我而家真係知道咩叫親身嘅經歷。
What is mean by not by knowledge, but in our heart?
我真係而家真係知道咩叫做唔係。 係有呢個頭腦知識去理解，而真係從你嘅心出嚟。
Is to think about every sentence. What does this mean in our heart, in our life?
我深深去思考每一句説話，對我嘅生命，對我嘅心從心去思考。
So I'm very thankful.
我真係好感謝我哋嘅神。
Thank you.
感謝。 Jasper.
即係今次係我第二年參加 WRC
啦。This is the second time I joined the WRC.
咁自己喺上年咧就比較著重信息嘅部分。Last
year I focus a lot on the message.
所以上年覺得喺信息當中好似得到好多恩典咁樣。
I received a lot of grace from message last year.
今年咧我就。 比較 focus 喺信息以外嘅。
But this year I focus not on the message itself, but besides of that.
點樣將個信息apply 翻去，應用翻去自己嗰個每一日嘅生活當中，即使係係聽緊信息嘅duration 咯。
佢係he relates the message to his life more this time, and how the message can relate every day to his everyday life.
所以喺信息之中咧，咁我找到一個最重要嘅單詞咧，就係、是。
Through the messages, I hold on to a very important word.
就係commission
使命
即係手打大嘴，即係點樣可以將嗰個信息帶翻去自己現場
？How I can relay the messages I received and bring it back to my field？
即係我 touch 有牧師佢最後去表白翻佢自己個心情啦。
I got so touched by Pastor Ru's message, Pastor Ru's confession at the very end of the conference.
咁佢就其實講到哥林多前書嗰度啦，即係話點解好似自己領其實都係全部都係自己領受嘅。
He mentioned about First Corinthians. He mentioned that everything he got actually is received from God.
咁點解好似好似係自己得著咗咁？好似係出自自己啦。
But Pastor mentioned that he thought that's his work, his grace, his effort, and his everything is belongs to him.
其實真係無論自己經歷到乜嘢，都係出於神啊。所以
So I realized that what I experience is everything comes from God.
所以自己今次最想去同其他人分享嘅就唔係話。係自己經歷到啲乜嘢咁簡單。
So what I want to really share with others is not what I really experienced.
係真係好想俾即係散發住佢嘅光。
I really want to shine the light of Christ.
同埋今次最深印象就係JP 佢自己分享咗佢自己嘅見證咯。
The most impressed part is JP's sharing.
就即係。無論係邊一個人，甚至係我哋嘅 Raymond 啊，都睇到佢哋係有成長，
屬
靈上高。
So we really find out that every one of us we have the spiritual growth through this conference.
所以真係係所有嘢都係神俾我去睇到佢個作用。
So I really experience God's power, God's word through this WRC.
所以點解神要揀選咗我俾我睇到咁多恩典咧？
Why God chose me and let me experience and witness so many growths.
但其實自己好似咩都做唔到啊，咩都做唔出。
But I really feel that I can do nothing.
所以，係啦，我都唔知 share 啲咩。
Well, you don't know what to share, no?
係啦，其實即係要 discuss 所有自己嘅想法啊。
Pastor mentioned we need to. Discard every thought of our own thought and mind.
完完全全去進入佢嘅大愛當中。
Really get into God's love completely.
係咯，
係
咁多先。
That's all.
I've
been going to WRC every year. This one has so far
been the most eventful and
most blessed. And
through each of the messages, like the leaders in WRC, I really received a lot of grace.
透過領袖退休會同埋世界 Ram 大會嘅信息，我真係領受好多嘅恩典。我以前真係好 我怕話喺大眾大家面前去唱歌去祈禱。
And through this, because my parents and sister actually stay in Hong Kong.
我嘅父母將我送咗去韓國參加，但我嘅家姐就留喺香港。
So it really gave me the opportunity to rely on myself and also God and become like an individual, really independent.
我係今次真係好特別，讓我真係有機會去獨立一個人，自己一個人去同神一齊。
Really helped me open up to Sam, JP, and the form team.
完全咧可以將我打開我嘅心，對住 Sam, JP 同埋其他嘅組員。
And through the messages, he really told me.
透過呢個信息，佢真係完全話俾我知。
I could really pray.
我點樣先可以真正嘅祈禱？
I remember, I think it was the second or third leader retreat message.
係，我記得你第二或者第三個領袖退休營嗰個大信息。
He was telling me how I must find my own method in which I can focus on God, or I can enter scheduled prayer.
即係話俾我知，我要揾出我自己嘅方法，有一個系統去集中喺神嘅話語裏邊，咁樣去建立呢個禱告。 同埋呢個定時禱告。
Well, so far I still haven't found it, but I'm still keeping that in prayer.
我依家仲未揾到，但我 不斷喺禱告當中去記念呢件事情。
And I think for me, finding a prayer topic is actually my prayer topic.
對我嚟講咧，去揾出我嘅禱告題目就係我要祈禱嘅部分。
So through this, I actually purified myself. I remember a couple weeks before.
喺幾個禮拜之前，有個信息提到我要潔淨自己。
In Vasily's messages, he was talking about we must consecrate ourselves, purify ourselves, so we can take the message into our vessel.
李牧師曾經提過，我幾個禮拜之前提過，我哋要潔淨自己，完全將神嘅話語進入我哋裏邊。
And not only did the messages in the WRC really helped, it was also the pop and the performance.
唔單止 WRC 俾我嘅信息，特別係參加呢個 Top Runner 呢個比賽。
Although we didn't win, our goal wasn't really to, you know, succeed in our performance.
雖然最終我哋冇贏啦，但係我嘅目標，我哋唔係話真係要去成功。
What we truly strived for was to testify Christ to our music.
我哋願意係其實我目的咧係要透過音樂去見證我哋嘅基督。
To the meetings of new people after our performance.
喺我哋比賽表演之後嘅見到好多嘅人。
Was to make disciples who go into different nations and through that make more disciples.
所以咧，我哋要去到唔同嘅國家去建立門徒。 我係有一個遊戲叫 Domino Effect
骨牌效應。
我其中一個禱告題目就係當我哋喺韓國翻嚟之後。
So that I'll be able to stand firm in my faith when I go back to school.
我咧再翻返我現場，翻我學校嘅時候，我真係可以憑信心去站立。
Because after a month or two afterwards, I tend to go back to my original state.
因為一兩個月之後，我會翻返我原先嘅生活裏邊。
And so my other prayer topic was that I would come back as a different person.
我嘅祈禱題目話就係我要完完全全成為一個唔同嘅人。
So I just wait for God's answers to come.
我而家期待緊神俾英文俾我。
And next week, after the worship, we're going to have a church camp.
下個禮拜嘅8月11號，禮拜完之後就有教會嘅 camp.
Could we make a plan for the second week of the every month to have a camp or church area?
我哋希望咧就大家都喺傳道方面咧，大家都有體會，所以喺每個月嘅第二個星期，我哋會安排呢個傳道
camp. Please prepare your hearts.
希望你哋預備你嘅心。
And we are making a OMC in Southern China next week.
我哋會喺中國嘅南部舉行呢個 OMC 嘅成立嘅儀式。
So you're going to have the meeting in Guangzhou.
我在廣州這個地方.
Then Kim Young, our elder, she's a president of the group.
我們的廣州的長老呢, 金美英呢, 她是這個組的,
So if you have an interest, please join that meeting.
我們看看有沒有這個機會去參加這個會議.
So we're going to meet at the Guangzhou East Railway Station.
我們會在這個廣州東火車站那裡.
Guangzhou東站那裡去集合. Okay, 7 o'clock, we have a dinner there.
7點鐘會有晚飯.
So everyone is welcome.
所有人都歡迎參加.
This is the next Wednesday.
是下個星期三.
Next Wednesday, not following Wednesday, next third Wednesday.
不是來緊星期三,是下個星期三.
That's 13, I think.
應該是13號.
Okay. I'll double check. Then Gao Yu and Stephen, they went to Korea last Friday for joining our first training camp.
上個星期五,嘉瑜和Stephen就已經去了釜山參加第一次合宿.
So they are with Rita now, I think.
我想他們現在跟Rita一起.
So please pray for them that they can receive a true grace under this training.
希望你們大家都為他們祈禱,領受神給他們恩典,得著真正的訓練.
Also, they keep on praying for their September 19 through 22, they're going to have a team up soup.
希望你們不斷為這個team合宿這件事情去祈禱, 9月19至22.
Okay, please join that.
希望你們都可以參加這個訓練.
So we have August birthday.
8月,我們有生日的聖徒.
So please pray for them and then bless them.
希望你們都為他們祈禱,和祝福他們.
Then we have August the prayer journal. Where's the calendar?
Sure. 我們有這個8月份要讀這個讀經.
This is the August, so please join the 1-on-10 meeting, the prayer meeting.
希望你們每晚的10點鐘都一起同心去祈禱。我們今個月會讀經是讀《哥林多前書》、《舊書》、《加太書》、《腓立比書》。每一日讀一章其實都不是很困難。我們有新來賓今天。 我們今天有新來賓.
Her name is Tina from Dalian, China.
她的名字是Tina,在大連這個離島當中。
She goes to secondary school.
她在讀中學。
16 years old.
只是16歲而已。
Okay. She's just visiting, I think, right?
來探訪香港,是不是?
Please meet Simon Zhang Lao after.
之後見一見Simon長老.
Okay. He has a lot of words to say.
他會有很多話跟你分享.
In Mandarin.
用國語.
Let us stand.
我們一起站吧.
That's your prayer topic.
我們一起讀教會禱告題目.
Let's go.
然後一起去祈禱. 要把話語禱告傳道成為個人化的教會. 要成為享受傳道者真面目體驗的教會，要成為建立香港700個、深圳1700個地教會的教會，要成為建立起具備30% 專門性Remnant的教會，要成為做多民族宣教的教會，要成為通過文化事工能夠救活世界的教會，要成為建立教堂和 RUTC 的教會。
I have one confession to make.
我有一件事需要去宣佈.
Last Friday I was in the WRC and I was praying to God.
上個星期五我們在這個世界人大會向神祈禱.
I want to receive God's grace so much.
我真的很想領受神給我恩典.
I was praying. Yeah, I was dedicating my heart.
我當時去祈禱，我真的獻上我的心.
But very strange thing happened.
但有一件很奇怪的事發生.
Friday night and Saturday night.
星期五晚、星期六晚.
In my dream.
在我的夢裡面.
I just keep seeing a snake.
我不斷見到有蛇.
Trying to catch me.
啲蛇咧不斷想捉我.
Trying to kill me.
想咧殺死我.
I don't know. I just two nights straight.
兩晚連續都係咁樣.
It's a spiritual battle that I see.
我真係見到有呢個屬靈嘅爭戰.
So I want you to keep on praying.
希望你哋要不斷祈禱.
Hard.
好用心、
恳
切嘅祈禱，揸住話語。
Why we gonna have a true victory in our lives?
我哋嘅生命必定有真正嘅成功。
Satan knows.
撒旦係知道。
He'll try to attack us.
佢真係不斷去攻擊我哋。
But it doesn't matter.
但係唔緊要。
We will win in you.
我哋必定會成功。
So please pray.
我們必定得勝，要祈禱，
抓
住神給我們的訊息，神必定祝福我
們，
可以去征服，我們可以去管理，必定有真正的得勝。
阿門。 Sometimes I see those things in my dreams, I just slap at the snake.
我當時見到這個，在夢境見到這個景象的時候，我就對著笑著，對著蛇笑。
I know this is a spiritual, this is a true reality.
這個、其實這個真的事實性是發生在你生命裡面。
So through my dream I could confirm that Satan lives, but it doesn't matter, God is our God.
我真的透過這個夢境，我真的可以見證到確認到我們活著在黑暗當中，但不要緊，神是我
們
的主，所以我們要持守著真正的
話語。 Come to under God's grace.
来到神的恩典当中，
have a true hope,
有真正的盼望，
have a true healing,
有真正的医治，
and conquer the evil spirit,
去征服这个，
conquer your problem,
去征服你的问题，
and conquer your old anxiety,
征服你自己的忧虑，
and then conquer your unbelief,
去征服你自己的不信任。
Let's pray.
我们一起祈祷。
Grace of the Lord Jesus Christ.
愿耶稣基督的恩典。
And the love of God the Father.
天父的慈爱。
The fellowship of the Holy Spirit.
圣灵的交通。
Be with us all from now and forever.
常与我们众人同在，从今时直到永永远远。
Amen.